I'm gonna make this disappear.
No way.
No way, man. I love magic, yeah.
Come, look. Closer.
I wasn't even getting pranked.
So today we're going to be dressing up Ikra as a bride because hum log uski shaadi karna chahte hain.
Stupid,
bro. Why are you so mean to everyone?
Yo, I'm not mean to him. He's my little brother. I'm just mean to you. I don't like you, okay?
Shut the fuck up.
Yo, I don't like you. You know that?
I don't like you. Stop talking.
Like stop
talking.
Stop coming over.
I will. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Okay, if you will, then stop coming over.
Yo, guys. Is everything okay?
Go back to California.
Bro, I live here. You go back to your house.
I'm not gonna go. What are you gonna do?
Fam, I live here. Get out of my house.
I'm not gonna go.
Get out of my house.
I'm not gonna go.
Get out of
I'm
my
not
house.
Gonna go. Shut the fuck up.
Yo, are you retarded?
Are you retarded? Are you retarded?
Yeah,
you talk to me like that too.
What are you gonna do about it? I live here.
I'm not gonna go.
Get out of my house. I will kick you out of my house.
Go do it.
Guys. Yo, Shab, why do you call her over? You know I don't like her. I don't like her. I don't like her, bro. She's
annoying. I don't like you. Stop.
You're actually a pest. Anyways, nah, I won't leave this house. What do you like? It's my house. Are you retarded?
Are you retarded?
Yo, don't talk to me like that, man.
Don't talk to me like that.
What do you mean?
Guys,
yes. Oh my god, no! Hey, hey!
What's wrong with you, Shiki Bhai?
Yo, is she bleeding?
Oh my god.
Yo, she's
bleeding.
Yo, I'm sorry, man. My bad. I didn't mean to hit you like that.
Oh my god.
Yo, I'm so sorry.
Who are you calling?
The ambulance. The fuck? Did you see her?
You called an ambulance?
Yeah. You should get out of here before there's like a case or something.
Do you need an ambulance?
It's the bride!
Oh, we got it!
Good job.
No, this
wasn't
funny. This was not funny. Are you guys
fake blood?
No.
This was a prize!
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
Okay, so Ikra just called me. Apparently she's ready. I'm just gonna take a look at her. No way!
Oh my god!
You look like a Rajasthani bride. In a good way. Are you ready to surprise the people downstairs?
Yep, let's go.
Yo guys!
Ikra is ready to go. Okay, ready? And come in.
Oh my god!
Oh
my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I just went on Radhika's picture and I saw Ali Bhai's comment on there, okay? Cutest girl on planet Earth, Radhika Bhangia.
Radhika's picture, watch the last comment.
Ali Bhai!
He's not lying.
Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali
Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali
Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai,
Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai,
Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali
Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Ali Bhai, Close. Okay guys, so today what we're doing is we are, as you all know, getting our friend married. If you don't know anything, please do it. We have a lot of feelings
about
them, so we have to get married. It's possible that you are one of us who is our Ikra.
Zalim's son.
Okay, anyways, yo, we're gonna do a very interesting Q&A with Ikra right now. This is going to set boundaries for what Ikra wants and what she doesn't want.
Really?
Yeah. What do you think? Why would we have you like just sitting here just to like, what do you think were we doing? What am I saying? Okay, I'm gonna
What do you think we were doing?
I can't speak. We're going to be doing a Q&A with Ikra. This is going to basically give you guys an idea of what her wants her and what her dislikes her, basically. So Ikra, are you ready for your Q&A?
No.
Okay, good.
Perfect.
Ikra, you're ready for your Q&A? No. Okay, good. Perfect. Jin ladkiyon ki shaadi ho rahi hoti hai na, wo waise kabhi ready nahi hoti. Dekha na, kabhi rote hai ladkiyon ko. Wo isliye hota hai kyunki wo ready nahi hoti jaane ke liye.
Starting
with Miha. Achha ji, Miha ji, aap apne questions padhiye.
Okay, Ikra.
Wow, what a question. Everybody claps over here.
Don't तुम्हें क्या एक ऐसा शख्स चाहिए जो बोरिंग हो लेकिन वो अपनी लाइफ में बाकी हर तरह से स्टेबल है, या फिर ऐसा जो कैरिज्मेटिक है, एडवेंचरस है लेकिन अभी फाइनेंशियली स्टेबल नहीं है?
पैसा या गुर्बत? सवाल की एसेंस ये थी.
पर्सनालिटी.
हां.
या द सेकंड वन आई थिंक.
Which one? Say it.
The second one. Adventurous and personality attuned.
Paisa ho ya na ho, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. That's hot ki mouth.
Good.
Good answer.
Good answer. Everybody gets three questions, guys, okay? Miha, what's your second question?
Second question. Ek pet peeve, jo ki bilkul deal breaker, aur ek must, jo bande mein hona chahiye.
Must.
ये सवाल नहीं था बहन जी, सवाल ये था.
What she meant to ask was कि कोई ऐसी एक pet peeve बताओ अपने बंदे के अंदर जो ना हो, और ऐसी कोई एक quality जो हो. Pet peeve is like something that you can't stand. Like जैसे कि मुंह खोल के खाना ना खाए.
बात बात पे गुस्सा नहीं करे.
And what's that one thing that should be a must? Must.
Sense of humor अच्छा होना चाहिए.
Last question है, अगर तुम्हें अपने जीवन साथी तुम्हारा
so Indian wow so Bollywood
तुम्हारा जीवन साथी
कि अगर तुम्हें अपना love of your life मिल गया तो तुम क्या sacrifice कर सकती हो?
I'm sacrificing my mom for him. What else can I sacrifice?
How are you sacrificing your mom?
Because I'm leaving my mother's house. I'm leaving my mom, my life, my everything. You know,
that's...
No, like, it's a fact. I'm leaving my mother for the guy.
No, girl, I respect.
Right? These dummies, they don't know.
So, bande ko ghar mat bana
lo. Okay, what are your questions, Anika?
Aap apne hone wale khawand ko kitni shaadiyon ki ijazat denge?
Ooh! I like that question.
None.
Why?
क्यों?
No.
इस्लाम इजाजत देता है.
इस्लाम इजाजत तब देता है अगर आपकी पहली बीवी इजाजत देती है दूसरी बीवी के लिए. So. Yes.
Good point.
Point.
Ladies, listen. ठीक है, सही आंसर.
Okay.
अगर आपकी अम्मी और सास की लड़ाई हुई, आप किसकी साइड लेंगी?
आपकी सासू माँ देख रही है.
आपकी अम्मी भी देख रही है.
देखिए,
अम्मी भी देख रही है और
सासू माँ भी.
पॉलिटिकल आंसर देती हूँ. मेरी मॉम को मैं इतने सालों से जानती हूँ, उनको मैं समझा लूंगी तो सास की साइड ले लूंगी.
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. ये अच्छी वाली बहू है, अच्छी वाली
बहन. हाँ जी, पीके, योर टर्न टू आस्क योर क्वेश्चंस.
ओके,
बड़ी हंसी आ रही है आपको. कोई कमीने ने बहुत ही अजीब अजीब से क्वेश्चंस निकाले. 100% बताओ.
वुड यू रादर हैव अ हस्बैंड हु इज ऑनेस्ट टू यू?
लव.
आगे.
ओके, दैट्स इट. वाओ वाओ वाओ.
क्योंकि लड़कियां जो है वो अपने बाप में
क्या
अपने बाप में
एक टू लड़कियां अपने खावन में अपने बाप की शक्ल ढूंढती हैं, यू नो, अपने बाप की आदतें. अच्छा, इसलिए मैं पूछ रहा हूँ कि आपके जो पापा हैं, आपके पापा ने आपकी मामा से असली शादी की थी या नकली?
क्या?
Why? Just why? That's my question.
What?
जवाब दो.
असल में ये उस वक्त थी नहीं तो उसको पता नहीं.
Oh.
ये सही बात है, सही बात.
आपके पापा ने पहला सिगरेट कब पिया?
ये तब भी नहीं थी.
तब
भी नहीं थी.
पहले से पी रहे हैं. जवाब मिल गया, पहले से पी रहे हैं.
I hope the last question is not about papa again. Ali bhai, what's your last question?
About papa.
What's your question?
आपके बाबा जब चलते हैं वो सलमान खान की तरह दिखते हैं या शाहरुख खान की तरह?
So, how many showers do you take in a week? Legitimate question.
Legitimate question. That's a good question.
Okay, so I have this thing, like I have
to be clean.
I want everything to be clean, myself and the house and everything. So, showers a week, I don't know, but in a day I shower about twice or three times.
No way.
Three showers a day. Yeah. That's the biggest BS of all time. Would you rather donate your body to science or donate your organs to people who need them?
Donate my body, organs.
To my husband?
आपको
कैसे पता किडनी 8 लाख की होती है? Okay, how many kids do you want?
Two.
That's a quick answer.
पहले से सोच के रखा हुआ था. If you catch your husband cheating on you, what would you cut? Him or the marriage? इसको भी सब गुस्सा आ रहा है. मुझे मंजुली का बनने वाला है.
Cut him? Like pretty much I'm killing him and going to the jail afterwards?
Yeah.
You don't have to go to jail after, you just be smart about it.
Yeah, like, is tarah kaato ke wo cut bhi ja aur kisi ko pata bhi nahi lage.
I'll cut everything so he won't have that ever again.
Now, this is a very important question, okay? Yeah. What if a big movie star falls in love with you and you fall in love with him? Like, huge movie star. Now, there's a kissing scene in the film that he needs to perform. Would you allow him to?
I'll allow him, of course, because that's really? His work. And as long as he loves me and he knows what he's doing is only like work and not anything else.
I mean, अच्छा क्या clear कर दिया क्योंकि अब सलमान खान, वरुण धवन लोग तो देख रहे होंगे वो भी. Hopefully आपको हमारी इकरा पसंद आई होंगी और अगर आपको हमारी इकरा पसंद आई है तो please follow us on this account on Instagram and message us on that account. Let us know कि आप लोग किधर से हैं in your message. Try to send us video messages because we are going to be looking for video submissions. Let us know where you're from because we're actually trying to get our friend married here. So no matter where you're from, we want to talk to you. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, guys, and we will catch you in the next one. Oh shit!
Top feeling!